Are you tired of creating data quality rules, updating thresholds, and dealing with hidden data quality issues? AWS Glue Data Quality has got you covered. With Glue Data Quality, you can automatically detect anomalies and capture seasonal trends, which makes your job easier and more efficient. Let's take a look at how it works. As you can see, we have added the data quality transform right after the data source. Now let's go ahead and enable anomaly detection. We want to detect issues with record counts and column counts. So we will configure a row count and a column count analyzer. There are more than 15 analyzers that you can play around with. But for this demo, we will keep it simple. I have now completed the job by adding additional transforms to cleanse and load the data to the target. Let's run this job a few times so that Glue can learn the patterns. Now that we have run this job for 5 times, let's look at what Glue has learned by clicking on the Data Quality tab. We have configured 2 analyzers that has generated 2 statistics. Let's explore the row count statistic by clicking on Statistics tab and then select View Trends. Here we can see 3 important information. First, the trend of the actual row counts. Second, we can see the trend Glue has learned from the statistics. Finally, you can see the upper and lower bounds that Glue Data Quality has predicted. Now let's introduce some data quality issues by sending a file with lower than normal data volume and removing few columns. Let's now look at what Glue has identified. As expected, Glue Data Quality has identified 2 anomalies. The clear description tells us why Glue DQ identified this data as anomaly. We can dive deeper into the trends to view more details. Also, we can copy the relevant rule recommendations and easily apply them to our ETL pipeline so that we can stop our pipeline from processing when such issues are encountered. But what if we want to exclude certain anomalies from the model training? No problem. With Glue Data Quality, we can train the ML model by providing feedback. It's as simple as selecting the anomaly that we want to exclude, then click Edit Training Inputs and select Exclude Anomaly from the dropdown, and then select Save and Retrain. This will exclude the anomaly from the training data and adjust the boundaries to detect similar anomalies in the future. The ML model is powerful and can capture the seasonal trends. AWS Glue learns from seasonal patterns and detect anomalies when there is a deviation from the seasonal pattern. You can now combine the power of machine learning and data quality rules to deliver high quality data for your business users, enabling them to make confident business decisions. Now it's your turn. Tell us what you think about this new feature. Thank you.